Can I root my phone with CMD?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
Steps to follow for the latter: head over to the Platform Tools folder and type CMD in the address now, and hit Enter. Your device will now boot to TWRP Recovery. Go to Install, browse to the Magisk zip file and perform a right swipe to install it. This zip file is needed to root your Android device.